Well, hello there.
Where the hell you been, man? It's been almost 3 months. All 5 of your subscribers are pissed.
I'm sorry, you know, 1 week off turned into 2 and then things just got out of hand. But I'm back now, so let's get into it.
Hola, mi gente. Ninja Picante here. And let me apologize, it's been too long. But hopefully you'll enjoy today's video. First things first, today I'll be recommending Watchmen by Alan Moore. Now, a lot of you might be familiar with the HBO miniseries that came out this year, which is sort of a sequel to the original comic. It does take some of the original characters in a different direction though, and I think it's for the best. This right here is the complete collection of the original Watchmen story though, and follows the original members, key among them Rorschach, as they unravel a mystery. Someone is out killing former masked vigilantes, and they must find out who before it's too late. Now, for me personally, Watchmen is my favorite comic of all time. The characters are incredibly complex and rich. I love the original gritty animation style. And Alan Moore's writing is really something that touches me to the core. Definitely a must, not just for comic book readers, but for anyone who enjoys a really well-crafted tale. If you enjoy this content, don't forget to like and share. Drop a comment down below letting me know what you're reading or watching, or any recommendations you guys might have for me. And give me a follow. At Ninja Picante on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. Links to all of those will be in the description below. Now, let's get into the comida. So I've been seeing these Dollar Tree Challenge cooking videos where you set yourself a budget and then you go to your local Dollar Tree and see what kind of ingredients you can find to cook the nicest meal possible. I think I'm gonna cap myself off at about 10 bucks and see what we can get with that. You guys ready? Let's go. So I was actually genuinely impressed with the selection at Dollar Tree. I also saw a bunch of other stuff in the frozen food section that I definitely wanted to try, but let me know down in the comments if you guys would be interested in me doing a Dollar Tree Foods taste test video. So you guys probably saw some B-roll of what I got, but let's go in depth. So one of the first things I saw was this pie crust right here. Pizza crust. Which when I saw this, I was like, oh yeah, definitely making a pizza. Super thin, which is just how I like my pizza. And then of course we gotta have the pizza sauce to put on our pie. A bit of cheese, or more specifically, pasteurized processed topping. It doesn't actually say cheese anywhere on the package, which is a little sus.
But hey, can't beat a dollar.
We got some frozen peppers and onions. And I definitely wasn't expecting to find this, but we got some boneless ribeye steak right here. Obviously, this isn't gonna be the highest ribeye, but I'm sure this will make a nice little protein for our pizza. And then I thought, hey, we need some dessert. So I thought, why not make a milkshake with some Hershey's chocolate milk and a Snickers ice cream bar. All right, guys, this is the haul. Let's get into the kitchen. Thank you. oven. Let's make the shake. All right, you guys ready? Here we have the finished product. All right, guys, so the pizza looks good. It looks okay. It's not the best. Clearly the cheese right here didn't really melt. I felt like I had this in the oven for a decent amount of time, but it's probably because this isn't actual cheese. I am pretty happy with the steak and peppers though. I seasoned them well and they look fantastic. So let's give it a bite. Provecho. Okay, so that actually tasted pretty good. Honestly, this is giving me frozen pizza vibes, which is cool because I love frozen pizza. The steak and peppers are well seasoned and very savory. The cheese doesn't really taste like much. And the crust has a nice crispiness on the outer edge. Overall, I would definitely give this a 3 out of 5 picantes. Would I make this again? Probably not. Would I eat it again though? Yeah, probably. Now let's move on to the shake. So this is looking all kinds of chocolatey, and I have little doubt that it'll be amazing. All right, here we go. First sip. Provecho. Very sweet, chocolatey. I get the little bits of peanuts from the Snickers ice cream bar. Hard for me to mess up.
I like this pizza.
Thank you guys for coming along with me today. If you enjoy this content, don't forget to like and share. Drop a comment down below letting me know what you thought of this, if you would try to make it, and how you would improve upon it.
I'm sure you guys have some great ideas on how to improve on these.
And don't forget to give me a follow at Ninja Picante on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. Links to all of those will be in the description below. Make sure to especially check out the TikTok. I've actually been really active on there in recent weeks, and that's where I've been spending most of my time as opposed to here on YouTube. Now, I actually have to wrap up this video. I'm heading over to my dad's for dinner tonight. So I'm probably gonna wrap this up, put it in the freezer, and then snack on it throughout the weekend. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video this week, and hopefully I'll be posting again more regularly. Gracias por sintonizarme. Y nos vemos pronto con más picante.
Baby girl, you're like some knockoff Jordans. You look good at first glance, but the materials are suspect.